Archers! Positions now! A rain of arrows on my signal!
Yes, sir!
York is lost. We can't stop so many. It must be the entire Britain army.
Oh, it's giving us strength.
I've never seen anything like it.
Soldiers! A great battle awaits us! They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love. They are determined to take it all from us.
Not really.
Let them come, and we will see if they can! Archers, commence fire!
Ready for your target, sir!
Low angle elevation. Close range. Hit their towers and soldiers. Stay close to the battlements. When their ladders touch stone, kick them down.
Here they come!
How the fuck did he get up there? Take the fucking ladder down, dude.
Thank you.
take down the thing already. Coming up on this side as well. Now they are. No wonder. Get them all.
Covering fire!
Enemy siege engines ready to fire!
Powerful!
Get ready!
Move! Move! Keep on the ground! Stay down! The south gate has fallen! The city will be overwhelmed! Get these people to the boats!
Yes, sir!
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
The Britons are coming! The Britons are coming!
Give me a sword, someone, and I'll fight these bastards off myself!
Get to the boat! Get to the boat!
Need to get to the boat.
Archers!
Keep down! Centurion!
The
throw
fuck?
Him on the fire!
Shit with one arm.
Fire! Again!
fuck, dude? I had... They took my shit away from it. I had spears.
Send him to the bottom of the ooze!
Is this guy? Oh, Mr. Big Dick. Why am I the one who has to fucking do everything? Ah, shit.
Help us! Somebody help us! Smash the gate with something!
With what?
Look out!
Thank you.
you ain't surviving that.
Italian is sounding the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
Way to the courthouse.
Sir, we ground to a halt. Been here for the hour. They've embedded archers. Those barbarians just won't fall.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Men! Shields! Soldiers! Soldiers! Hold! Shields! Hold! Hold! Shields! Hold formation! Shields ready. Brace. Soldiers, hold. Healer.
Left and fall back. The rest of you keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with Vitalian at the courthouse.
Yes, sir.
In this war on my own. What that means, but okay. Take it. Roman mutilation is fitting for an enemy of Rome. Double the execution, vital blows, multiple shield strikes, left arm amputation. Doesn't sound like.
He's off limits, Roman.
fuck.
We must ready ourselves for the next assault. Marius, come. Follow me. Thank the gods we might get some respite.
Well, you gotta start walking if I'm following you.
York is lost. We must get as many of our men out as we can. The river. That's the only way out now.
We'll get them on the ship from Rome. It's armored and will withstand anything the barbarians can throw at it.
No. They will have to go on the other boats. Commodus and his guard escaped on the warship. They were the first to run. The first out of the harbor, kicking aside women and children as they fled. Status of our defenses, soldier.
We're cut off from all districts and trying to hold the bridges, but most of our men have been evacuated.
Good. When all our men are safe, we will evacuate on the last boat out. Are you clear?
Yes, sir.
Marius, this way.
We must get word out. Tell the Senate. What Commodus has done will have to be paid for.
Agreed.
He run like that. Oh,
take
shit.
Command, Marius. Reach our men on the bridge and bring them back. I'll oversee the evacuation from here.
You there! Fall back! We're getting you out of here. I'll take the Scorpio and provide you cover. You men! Hold me back to the left bank! Get started, sir!
Ah!
think they've overrun. Oh, nice. Fucking weak.
Until the ship is clear.
No! You have to go. You must live. The Senate will listen to you. You're a commander. They have to.
You're my hero.
Kiss me.
Now go.
Barbarian horde. Do I have to kill everyone? Get this motherfucker. Sure that they made this dress just enough to cover my nipples.
Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. His cowardly commanders abandoned him. Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit. A ghostly, black-armored centurion who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Titus, you are a general of Rome. I brought you here to protect me from Damocles. But you are Damocles! God's protect. You are Damocles!
Indeed I am. And my story is almost at an end. I became driven by one thought, one solitary desire. The desire for vengeance. Vengeance against the Emperor Nero, who had my family butchered. Vengeance against his despicable sons, who betrayed my legion! In order to exact my vengeance, I'd have to return to where my journey began. Return to my home.
Danger surrounded me on my journey back to Rome. The evil which had plagued Britain had now infected this city. Starving refugees from our once free Rome lined the roads, telling tales of deprivation and torture. The rule of law lay shattered. My life's solitary purpose was to return to Rome and end the evil that you created, Nero. To prevent you from destroying the Rome that I love. To return it to its people.